Your next comedian, the lovely and talented Bridget Callahan.
You guys don't need to listen to me, it's fine. Keep talking as much as you want. I don't care. Hi guys, how are you? I recently came to a very major life decision. I decided that this election, I'm gonna vote Republican. Because I don't necessarily like guns, but I like the people who have guns. People who have guns are the people I want to be on my side, so they don't shoot me, which is what's going to happen. Also, I don't like poor people either. Fuck poor people. Everyone hates poor people. Who hates poor people? Fuck poor people. I am a poor person. I made $15,000 last year. I hate myself. I was on the bus the other day, because I ride the bus. And I was sitting around, looking around. There's like this lady who's wearing nothing but an outfit of crochet she made of herself of her own cat's hair. And there's the old drunk guy who's getting on at the homeless shelter who's like buying this picture frame for his daughter who obviously never talks to him anymore. And just a bunch of ugly, ugly, sick, poor people. And then I was like, shit, I'm on the bus too. I'm one of those people. No, fuck you. If you don't like guns, homeschool your kids. None of that is true. I'm not going to vote Republican. I'm going to vote for Bernie Sanders if I have a chance. Just because I think that weed should be legal. Because they don't get weed dick. Which is a thing, guys. Your stamina is under report. We are talking about it. Weed dick's not as bad as whiskey dick. It's certainly not as bad as coke dick, that's for fucking sure. It's like the bane of my existence. Bridget, you're such a pessimist. That's a lie. I am an optimist, guys. I'm a fucking optimist. I think that everything could always be way worse than it is right now. You know, for instance, yeah, sure, we've got Trump, we've got all this bullshit happening, but also we could have bears with sharks growing on them attacking us. And when the bears with sharks growing on their arms bite you, they could give you AIDS and shit like that. Which I originally wrote that as herpes, but half of you in here have herpes, so I thought that might land as well. I recently went on a date the other night, and the guy said, hey, you think you're a feminist, right? I have some questions to ask you about feminism. Which is like the least sexy thing you can say to a girl. It's like asking a guy in a wheelchair if he believes in access ramps. Maybe. But here's the thing, what kind of questions are you gonna ask me? They're gonna be shit like, is it true that feminists have two vaginas, one for boys and one for girls? Is it true that if you get bit by a feminist, you can set her on fire with sunlight? Is it true that the breast milk of feminists is made of pizza juice and malt liquor? That last one is true. I'm Bridget Callahan, guys. Have a good one.